Good afternoon. Today is March 5th, 2021. I heard an interesting story. It's about chicken. An expert did this experiment. He divided the chickens into two groups according to their egg production. You know, chicken lay eggs. Some chickens can lay more eggs, some may not. So he divided chicken into two groups. One group with chicken of high egg production called super group. Another group with chicken of just like average egg production, called average group. And he fed these two groups separately. After a while, he found the average group was getting more and more better. The egg production increased dramatically, but for the super chicken group, the egg production dropped a lot. Why was that? The expert explained, for super group, chicken didn't like each other. They fight a lot. They fight a lot. They kill each other. So some chicken died and they hurt each other. So the egg production dropped a lot. But for the average group, because the chicken are average, are common, they don't compete, they help each other. That's why the egg production increased a lot. Yeah, for the super group, chicken kind of didn't think they are members as colleagues, but as a competitor, so they kill each other. Yeah. From that chicken story, I was thinking about our human beings' behavior. Someone may be very good individually. He's excellent. He's so smart. Yeah, he's very good at some project. But if he need to work with other member as a team, he may not have team spirit. So it may turned out a messy result. Okay, that's it for today. I'll talk to you next time. Bye.